teachers are no less than. As today's day is celebrated to pay tribute to the great Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who instead of celebrating his birthday in an ordinary way, decided to mark his birthday as an acknowledgement to the contribution of teachers, resulting in today's days to be called as Teachers' Day.
I would like to call upon Reverend Principal Father Roshnal Kharko SJ, Vice Principal Plus 2 Dr. Debabrata Mitra, Vice Principal High School Father Ranjit Marandi, Vice Principal Middle School Sister Karuna, and Vice Principal.
As teachers are no less than God, so on this auspicious day, let us thank God for blessing us with His appearance in the form of a teacher. I would like to call upon the prayer song group to make a We would like to call Reverend Father Roshnal Kharko SJ to enlighten us with his words.
Good morning to all present here. Dear teachers, young and old, a very happy Teachers' Day. On this special occasion, I would like to say my sincere gratitude and appreciation for all that you do for our students and for our school family. Your tireless efforts, dedication, commitments are invaluable. Human beings need strong backbone to walk properly. Without it, life is hampered. So too, you are the backbone of our institution. You play a very important role in shaping and molding the minds and lives of young individuals entrusted to your care. You support our students to reach new heights. Your impact extends far beyond classroom walls. You guide our students through their academic journey, providing knowledge and wisdom. On this special day, I salute you for your invaluable contributions and the positive influences you have on our school family. I hope you feel proud of the remarkable difference you make every day. May this Teachers' Day be a reminder of the profound impact you have on the lives of our students. Remember, you have saved many lives. Feel proud. You are the builders of the future. You are the nation builders. You are shaping the future. You have a lasting impact. You are making critical thinkers. Be a positive role models. You help to equip our students with 4 C's, like conscience, compassion, competent, and commitment. Dear teachers, a point to reflect for you. Think beyond academic. Do you think that only good academic score can make you a student shine in life? Change your perspective towards your students. They are struggling with challenges and hardships. They are affected by social media, peer group pressure, poor self-esteem. Students are unable to cope with small problems. They give up very fast. They have future worries and anxieties. They want success without hard work. They have struggles of broken lives, broken family lives. They have human weaknesses like telling lies, hiding truth, greed for power and money. So be their mentor, guide, and support in their struggle with compassionate heart. I thank you for all that you do. May you find always joy and happiness from the noble profession you have chosen. And to you, dear students, you dream, but you do not become fantasizers. I explain here when I say do not become fantasizers. Fantasizers rely on luck, cultivate unhealthy expectation, look for excuses, avoid personal risk-taking, breed isolation, minimize the value of hard work. Students, when you become a dream builders. Dream builders rely on discipline, focus on journey, maximize the work they do, lead to action, and promote teamwork. No need to be sad if you are not a topper, if you are not a good speaker. No need to be sad if you are not a good sports person. But you to change your perspective, your views towards your life. Your path is different. So do not follow the crowd. Follow your passion. Follow your dreams. And I assure you, all of us teachers assure you, we all teachers are here to mentor you all, to guide you all, and to support you all. We will always stand with you in your crossroads of lives. So let's enjoy today's program prepared by students and make this day a memorable one. Once again, happy Teachers' Day to all of you. May God bless our teachers today. May God bless all the students of our school family today and parents too. And may He bless Xavier family especially today. Thank you. Once again, happy Teachers' Day.
Thank you, Father, for your golden words.
हमें जीवन का ज्ञान सिखाने के लिए शुक्रिया, हमें काबिल बनाने के लिए शुक्रिया, हमें पढ़ाने लिखाने के लिए शुक्रिया, हमें जीते जी खुदा का रूप दिखाने के लिए शुक्रिया. टीचर्स आर द बैकबोन फॉर द सक्सेस ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी इंडिविजुअल. टीचर्स मेक अस रेप्यूटेड इन लाइफ एंड एड्स अ स्पाइस ऑफ डेडिकेशन, मीनिंग, स्किल एंड नॉलेज टू आवर लाइव्स.
टीचर्स आर आवर मेंटर्स, गाइड, चीयरलीडर्स एंड वेलविशर. Teachers are the sunlight in our dark life. They always support us and want the best out of us. I would now like to call upon Sagar and Lakshya to amplify the program with their valuable speeches for highlighting teachers.
It is easier to become a sage than to be a teacher. A sage knows the world as a dream and thus has no concern with it. But a teacher also knows the world as a dream and yet has to remain in it and work for it. A true teacher is the one who can bring himself to the student's level, see through his eyes, think like him, and then come up with the simplest way of teaching him. A teacher understands that the world is not a child's play, and great teachers are those who build highways for their disciples with their heart's blood. They build a bridge by laying down their own body and letting thousands of others in need cross the rivers through its help.
Education is the training by which the current of will is brought under control to become fruitful. Education is the idea which is raising the brute unto man and man unto God. Giving this idea is the only help students require, and then the rest will follow as the effect. A teacher's job is to put the chemicals together, and crystallization comes in the law of nature. To me, the very essence of education is imagination. It is the concentration of mind and not the collection of facts. If I had to do my education all over again at my will, I would not study facts at all. Developing the power of understanding would be the perfect instrument, and then I can gather facts at will. When education is not about the amount of information in your brain which remains undigested all your life, when it is about life building, man making, character building, and broad ideas, it's there where a great teacher resides.
Those words indeed lit every student's heart with the fire for the respect and appreciation for their mentors. But Pranshu, don't you think we are missing on something?
Yes, indeed. Today's day is a day of celebration and enjoyment. And how can we forget without the touch of some music and dance? So in order to set the stage on fire, we would like to invite a collection of dancers on the stage to make our eyes ball out with some spectacular moves.
Sunny, sunny, I don't need luck. Sunny, sunny, I don't need. Yeah. Hey, I'm ready.
What an exhilarating performance by our juniors. It indeed spiced up the show with a lot of enthusiasm and keen interest.
Before we speak much, we have a few of our friends backstage who would like to share their inputs with the help of some breathtaking speeches.
So now, I call upon Alvina and Sanskriti D on the stage to share their thoughts with us.
A teacher is a multitasking educational rock star who lives to inspire and loves to encourage. Teachers play a vital part in a student's life, in helping them achieve their life goals and developing them into well-rounded citizens. Teachers also transfer the skills that will be helpful to students in their personal life. They guide students towards becoming leaders and encourage them to take initiative and step into the unknown and out of their comfort zones to achieve tremendous success. Teachers act as mentors and idols for students and help and guide them towards becoming well-rounded
practices. They not only bring the best in children, but also teach them important life skills such as compassion, organization, communication, and presentation. Students learn how to differentiate between what is right and wrong as a result of their teachers' guidance. Teachers are the most sincere and dedicated well-wishers in a student's life, going to great lengths to support and nurture their success. They wholeheartedly believe in the student's potential and are willing to do whatever it takes to help them thrive and achieve their goals. Teachers are pillars of inspiration, guiding students on their educational journey and instilling in them confidence and knowledge needed to excel. You are not only wonderful teachers, but also a life coach, cheerleader, reality checker, truth dictator, rule enforcer, eye-opener, role model, handwriting expert, dream instiller, event planner, scheduler, and the best decorator of our lives. Thank you, teachers, for everything.
Thank you, Zakia and Pranshu, for calling us up on the stage. So, can we have a big round of applause for them?
Words are, of course, the most powerful tool used by a mankind. But you know, what will make this program a lot more interesting and fun? A game. Not just a regular game, but a special game for reverend ladies and gentlemen present among us.
Therefore, I pass on the mic to Sadaf, Anvesha and Kushagra to conduct a special game for the teachers.
Good morning everyone. A very happy Teachers' Day to all the amazing educators in the house. Today is all about celebrating you, the ones who shape the future with patience and wisdom, and sometimes with a little bit of mischief.
And speaking of mischief, we have a little surprise lined up for you all. We're about to take you on a nostalgic trip down the memory lane. Remember those childhood days when you were the students and the ones causing all the troubles? Well, we have managed to dig up some treasures from your past, your childhood photos. That's right, we're about to play a fun game called Guess the Teacher.
The rules of this game are simple. The photo of any teacher will be displayed on the screen and the other teachers will have to guess which teacher is it. If no one is able to guess, then hints will be provided. The audience are requested to not speak the answer even if they know. The teacher who knows the answer has to raise their hand and the mic will reach to them for answering. So we start the game with the first photo. Any guesses?
Audience, please maintain the decorum. Only the teachers are allowed to participate.
Is it Neely, ma'am?
Sorry, ma'am, that's the incorrect answer.
Aradhya, ma'am.
No, sister.
Adish.
If I'm not wrong, she's Meghna.
No, teacher, you are wrong. Okay, let me give you a hint. With the first picture, let's begin the game. Indian moms are a big fan of her name.
Come on, this is easy now.
If I guess, she's Sadhana, ma'am.
No, ma'am, that's the wrong answer.
Baby, ma'am.
Anupama, ma'am.
Absolutely right.
Now, look at that contagious smile. Can we have the next photo, please? Any guesses?
Yes, sir, please.
Samir, sir.
Absolutely right, sir.
The smile hasn't changed, actually. All right. Here is our next photo. Check out who this little gentleman is.
Is it Akashdeep, sir?
No, sir. It's a wrong answer.
Is it Vikas, sir?
No, sir. No, ma'am. He has a clue for you if you want.
He's not Vikas, sir.
You are telling or
asking? Vikas, sir.
No, ma'am. It's a wrong answer.
Rajat, sir.
We can have a clue here.
Sanjeev, sir.
Yes, sir, it's the correct answer.
Can we have the next picture, please? Discipline is his priority and he's our school's priority.
No shouting of the answers, please.
Respected Father Rosner.
Father.
Correct, sir.
So, any guesses? This is actually tricky, but you can try. No, that's the wrong answer, sir. No, teacher.
He's Akashdeep, sir.
No, that's not Akashdeep, sir. Please raise your hands.
Amit, sir, political science?
No, that's not so wrong.
Amardeep, sir.
Could you repeat, please?
Amardeep.
No, that's wrong. Okay, he's from middle school. Middle school and high school.
Vivek, sir.
No, he's not Vivek, sir. High school. Yes,
Prabhakar. Yes, sir, right,
that's
answer.
That's the correct answer. Proceeding on to the next photo. Any guesses? Please raise your hand to answer.
Anamika, teacher?
Absolutely correct. Thank you, Sadhav, Kushag and Anvesha, for letting teachers dive into nostalgia.
Dance is the ultimate expression of fun, where the soul finds its freedom and the body moves to the joy of the moment. So here I call solo dancers with some of the stunning
जाने तमन्ना करना ऐसे सितम।
Thank you, dancers, for bringing joy and energy back to the show.
Now, I would like to pass on the mic to our vice captain, Pratyush.
We have some prizes to be given on behalf of Asha Foundation for collection of highest money. From class prep, we have first prize, her name is Zainab Azad. She has collected an amount of 10,600 rupees. I would request father to please come and do the honors.
Maybe they are parents.
The second prize goes to Siddhi Shri of class prep A for collection of an amount of 5,100. Third prize goes to Shaurya Singh of class 1D for collection of amount of 4,850 rupees. We also have a special prize for highest collecting class teacher, and this goes to Anamika Singh of class teacher of class prep B for collection of an amount of 35,905 rupees.
Oh,
remember all the teachers who have taught us and have brought us to whatever magnitude we stand today. Acknowledging the dedication of our senior staff members for their contribution to the for 25, 30, 40 years towards the functioning of the school smoothly, the school management have decided to honor them on the occasion of the Teachers' Day. May I request our Honorable Leader of the House, Father Roshnir Khalko, to please come on the stage and do the honors for the teachers who have dedicated more than 25 years in this institution. It is not a surprise to hear today that Mrs. Sunita Prasad, who is in the junior school since 1984, have completed 40 years of her dedicated service. Madam, your dedication over these 40 years has been nothing short than extraordinary. Your passion for teaching and your unwavering commitment have saved countless lives and inspired generations. Thank you for being guiding light and a beacon of knowledge. Your legacy will continue to shine through all the students that you have touched. Mrs. Sunita Prasad. Madam, could you just stand at the side? We'll have a photo of all those who have got 25 years and ahead. Could you just stand on a little that side? I have the honor to now call Mr. Ganauri Kumar Rana, the computer lab assistant, joined in 1992, have completed 32 years. गनौरी जी हर दिन आप सुनिश्चित करते हैं कि कंप्यूटर लैब तैयार और सही ढंग से चल रहा है आपके ध्यान और लैब की कार्यक्षमता बनाए रखने के लिए आपकी प्रतिबद्धता की गहरी सराहना की जाती है आप दैनिक कार्य में एक महत्वपूर्ण अंतर डालते हैं हम आपकी अडिग सहायता और कठिन परिश्रम के लिए आभारी हैं Mr. Ganauri Rana.
Let us welcome on the stage the strongest pillar of St. Xavier's Hazaribagh. It is nobody other than Dr. Debabrata Mitra, Vice Principal, Plus Two Section. Sir, your exceptional leadership and brilliance have truly set a standard of excellence, not only for the plus two section, but also for the entire school. Your innovative approach and insightful decision-making reflect your deep understanding and vision. Your ability to guide and inspire both students and colleagues is commendable and has made a significant impact on our academic environment. We are incredibly grateful for your outstanding leadership and the positive influence you bring to our institution every day. Thank you, sir, for being a remarkable vice principal and for your dedication to fostering a thriving educational atmosphere, especially to your alma mater. मैं अभी स्वागत करती हूँ श्रीमती श्रिया मिश्रा हमारे पीजीटी हिंदी श्रिया मैम ने 1994 से हमारे स्कूल में कार्यरत हैं ज्ञान के दीप जलाए आपने भाषा के हर रंग को उजागर किया आपने श्रिया मैम आपके साथ बिताए पल हमें हमेशा याद रहेंगे दिल से जुड़ेंगे वो पल आपकी टीचिंग के प्रति प्रतिबद्धता वास्तव में प्रशंसा योग्य और प्रेरणादायक हैं
मे आई नाउ हैव द ऑनर टू इनवाइट ऑन द स्टेज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट सीनियर टीचर्स who has exemplified all discipline and commitment. Mrs. Soma Chaudhary, PGT English, joined in the year 1995, have served this institution for the last 29 years. You not only teach the beauty of literature and language, but also inspire the students to think critically and express themselves confidently. Your patience, understanding, and unwavering support have made all the difference in your teaching. Thank you, ma'am, for these 29 years of service at St. Xavier's. Let me now invite on the stage a woman behind all works at school, Mrs. Rosamma Sebastian, Secretary to the Principal, joined in the year 1995, 29 long years of service. Madam, you play a crucial role in ensuring that the school operates and runs smoothly, handling every task with remarkable skill and grace. Your ability to manage multiple responsibilities and your unwavering support to the principal and the entire school community do not go unnoticed. You are an invaluable asset to our institution, and we deeply grateful for all the thing you do.
Now I welcome on stage Mrs. Nina Kachap, who has completed 29 years of service. She is our TGT English in middle school section. Ma'am, you teach important lessons and valuable life skills in the classroom, which will stay with the students forever. Your kindness, patience, and encouragement have made school a place where students get motivated to learn and succeed. मैं अभी स्टेज पर आमंत्रित करती हूँ श्री नंदजी प्रसाद को. वे हमारे टीजीटी हिंदी टीचर हैं, जिन्होंने 1996 से हमारे स्कूल में कार्यरत रहा. सर, द लेसन्स यू टॉट इन क्लास वेर आस वैल्यूबल एज द वंस ऑन द क्रिकेट फील्ड. How to face challenges head on and how to always aim for the boundary. Aapki margadarshan hum sabhi ke liye ek margadarshak tara bana rahega.
I now have the honor to invite on the stage Mr. Rajat Subranag. Physical education teacher, joined the school in 1996. 28 years of long and dedicated service. Rajat sir, your wisdom has been the guiding force. Your passion for sports as inspiration. Your leadership, a model we strive to follow. Chacha Chaudhary or Sabu. Now I will request Mr. Vijay Kumar Mandal, the registrar of the school, who joined in 1996, completed 28 years of service. Behind the screen, your hard work has played a crucial role in the success of our school, and your dedication does not go unnoticed. You have been the backbone of our institution, ensuring that everything is in order.
Now I invite Mrs. Nina Dixit, PGT Geography, who has joined the school in the year of 1997 and has completed 27 years of dedicated service. Ma'am, you have opened our eyes to the wonders of the world, helping us understand not just the maps and landscapes, but the interconnectedness of everything around us. I invite Mrs. Indrani Chaudhary, PGT Chemistry, who joined the school in 1999
and has completed 25 years of service. Ma'am, here is an appreciation for your outstanding contributions as our senior most chemistry teacher. Your deep knowledge, commitment to excellence, and passion for the subject have been a cornerstone of our school's academic success. मैं अभी मंच पर आमंत्रित करती हूँ हमारे भाई श्री बेनेडिक्ट एक्का को. उन्होंने 1999 से हमारे स्कूल में कार्यरत है. श्री बेनेडिक्ट द्वारा किए जा रहे अद्भुत काम के लिए अपनी गहरी प्रशंसा व्यक्त करना चाहती हूँ. आप हर दिन हमारे खेल मैदानों को बेहतरीन स्थिति में बनाए रखते हैं. आपकी निष्ठा और कड़ी मेहनत सुनिश्चित करते हैं कि हमारे छात्रों के पास खेलने, अभ्यास करने एवं प्रतियोगिता में भाग लेने के लिए सुरक्षित और अच्छी तरह से रखे गए स्थान हो. आपके काम में जो देखभाल और ध्यान होता है वह अनदेखा नहीं किया जाता है. आपकी बदौलत हमारे मैदान हमेशा तैयार रहते हैं, जिसे हमारी सभी गतिविधियों के लिए एक अद्भुत वातावरण बनता है. हमारे स्कूल समुदाय की समग्र भलाई में आपका योगदान अत्यंत महत्वपूर्ण है.
May I try to explain to you why we have chosen only 13 of us? It is only those who have completed 25 years or more had been honored by the principal for their dedicated service. The youngsters may take it as a footstep to follow. So others are waiting. Your chance will come when you complete 25 years. Don't get disappointed. The Silver Jubilee is nearby. So it count on, let the countdown begin. I'll now request Mr. Sunny to take a photograph of all the ones who have completed 25 years. I'll repeat: Mr. Sunita Prashad, 40 years; Mr. Ganori Rana, 32 years; myself, 31 years; Sia Mishra Ma'am, 30 years; Soma Chaudhary Madam, 29; Rosamma Sebastian Madam, 29; Nina Kashyap Madam, 29 years; Namji Prashad, 28 years; Rajat Sir, 28 years; Bijay Mandal, 28 years; Nina Dikshit Madam, 27 years; Indrani Chaudhary, 25 years; and Mr. Benedict Ikka, 25 years. Thank you for your contribution.
I think it is an appropriate day and right time to appreciate their contribution, their service in the school too. As someone has said, if teacher, principal or teacher is not properly doing his or her responsibilities, things will go behind one generation. I think this is what one generation, and they have done their duty. That's why we are rightly moving into the next generation. Let's give once again a round of applause with a full our heart and mind. So with this, we come to the end of our today's Teachers Day program. Let me thank, starting from first, the office staff, which has taken enough pain to collect all the biodata and the award of appreciation to honor our teachers who have completed 25 and above. Thanks to the parents, who happily agreed to come, and for your generosity that you are teaching to us, our children. Thanks to all the dancers, they sacrificed their time and prepared well. I suppose you enjoyed. That was the first time we had given a fusion to two generation, we can say, where at least 12 years of gap. So you had seen the difference. Thanks to, finally, all of you, the students, sitting 2 hours, I know, at a tough time. But you have managed to do that, and with great honor, and say that with great respect, you have given your time here, and especially realizing that Teacher's Day is part of your life. So I suppose you have not come out of compulsion or by pressure. I will appreciate you have understood your duty and your responsibility, and you have attended today, then it will be a good thing for me. And finally, I think I forgot to give thanks to our control team there, where they are all monitoring from that box, and they have done their duty well. And at the end, I request you give a round of applause to the prefects who have really planned it well, and they have executed in a very successful manner. Thank you once and all once again. Once again, have a good Teacher's Day.